Captain.
A man's always a pleasure. Sorry I'm late. I had other business to attend to.
Wait, you two know each other?
Sorry it had to come to this.
Gao was a human? I didn't know. What have I done?
You can't feel bad. Just think of all the other people you've saved. Besides, she looks like she's still holding on.
Really?
But we need to regroup. The war against Medusa is just starting. Pit.
What's the matter?
Medusa has brought the fight to our realm. Her forces are invading Skyworld.
She must be getting back at us for taking down Dark Lord Gao.
Medusa's venom knows no bounds, but I know you can stop her underworld army.
You sure have a lot of faith in me, Lady Palutena.
If you're struggling with a large group of enemies, you can use a special attack. Just tap a blue circle on the touchscreen to launch one. It'll take out enemy fire, too.
Do these guys ever get tired?
At this rate, the power of fight is going to expire before they do.
Then let's go after the commander.
There's just one thing you should know. Their commander is Hydra.
Hydra? Like this guy?
And speak of the devil, there he is.
He can fly?
I think the only one who can't fly by himself is you.
Ouch. That's harsh.
Don't self-pit. It's undignified. But you're right. Attacking the leader is a good plan.
Let's go! I am not a piece of meat.
What did you say?
Technically, you are.
Just come a little closer.
Get ready, because it's time for...
Now,
this is never going to end. Just go ahead and attack.
Everyone, shut up and focus!
Once preparations are complete, I will launch an attack.
You don't have to do that. Let me hit. And that's that.
Not so fast. Hydra heads can live without a body. You'd better follow them. The underworld forces are retreating.
Mission accomplished.
Far from it. Those two Hydra heads are still alive. They've plunged into the human world below and taken their legion with them.
Then we better do something. This is bad.
Let's hurry. For a pair of disembodied heads, they sure move fast.
I don't see the Hydra heads anywhere. Where'd they go?
Don't lose your head too, Pit. Let's check the town.
But where did those Hydra heads go?
They could be anywhere. We need to stop them before they wreak even more havoc. As you search for them, take out any underworld troops that cross your path. Remember, Pit, you have to use melee attacks to take down Kamados. There are jump pads ahead. String jumps together to make your way across the rooftops.
Lady Palutena.
All right, then.
What just happened?
Do you like the gift? It's my patented monster pheromone. Monsters just love the smell of it. And now it's all over you.
What? Are you trying to kill me?
Did you do something with your hair, you're suddenly looking very attractive.
Luckily, the pheromone only attracted one of the heads. I was wondering what you would have done if both of them had shown up.
And you still went through with it? I would have been finished for sure. Dicey.
I don't think I'll be using the monster pheromone in the future.
I would hope not.
What I mean is that I won't need to use it.
Why do you say that?
I located the other head. Let's go to the lake outside of town. Important. Just keep moving forward. Watch out. Those shalms give off a toxic cloud when they expire. Shoot them from a distance or melee them to avoid getting poisoned. The other huge rawhead is regenerating its body at the lake.
You don't think it'll have three heads again, do you?
I should hope not. Figuring was intolerable. Are you ready?
So you finished off the others, eh?
You know it!
Then you've saved the best for last. Let's get down to
business!
For openings to use them. But don't do a forward dash attack when a fireball is headed at you. Now, hit now!
Time to lay smack down! Those lasers sure are hard to avoid.
Here's an idea. Wait till the last moment possible, then dodge to the side. Dash when an enemy attacks to perform a dodge.
Mission
Look how far you've come, Pit. I'm proud of you.
Huh. You don't usually meet such nice bosses.
Let's get you back.